morning and a blessed, wonderful sunshine today. It's very greenery here in our place, friends. I'm sure I will miss this greenery. By the way, anyway, friends, today it's Friday, will be my last day of treatment. So I don't know what will I get today, but for sure I will meet up my two doctors again for final discharge consultation, which is a good thing being in this clinic, because they will really work personally with your case, explain everything. So I'm so thankful that I finished this journey very smooth and good and perfect, all in a right place, in a right time, no behind, no delays, and no any unexpected situation. So that's a wonderful thing that happened to me for almost more than 5 weeks of treatment. So far, thank you to all of you, my prayers, viewers, and subscribers for continue following my vlogs. So you will get some more updates about this alternative and integrative medicine. So I will give some more update of you as soon as I end up my day, and more informations and details what will be on my next move once we get back to our state. So as of for now, I want to say thank you and have a blessed, great day.
Mother, this is my very loving, patient, kind, nice, very compassionate nurse mother. Oh, I wish.
Do you want the headset now?
Later, now.
Huh?
Later.
Okay.
Later. Oh my God, I wish for this guy will be here for a long years.
Thank you.
Yes. I wish for your good health also.
Thank you very much. That's the best.
Yeah, I will miss this nurse here. So that's all, my friends. I just want to introduce to all of you how the nurse is, had a very loving heart and care to the patient. That's all.
Were you there?
Yes.
Blessing for everyone.
Yes. So come here. You will have a good hand. You're in good hands here.
Friends, I'm in my nano machine. While watching TV. This therapy here. Yeah, I'm in nano machine. Okay. So this will be my last day here. I'm so happy everything goes smooth and well done. I guess I will finish early today because I'm done with the hyperbaric and I'm done with my first doctor consultation. So I don't know how many bugs I will get, but my IV is 75 grams of vitamin C. So will be a while, I guess 3 hours. So, beautiful things while we're in the, we're watching TV. Look, that Accuvane, friend, is the one that they use for to put a heat to find a proper vein. So when you put it on top, you can see all the veins. So easy for the nuts to put on. I'm watching TV also, fine. This is nano machine. This is not oxygen. This, the function of this is to remove the free radicals, the toxins in my body. And this is machine, friends, help a lot for me. Because as all of you remember, on my previous blog, I said my nose was clogged. My sinus that affect my ears, so this time it clear up my sinus, everything, so it removes all the free radicals and the toxin in my body. It's feel good. This will take 1 hour. How I wish I can have like this, so I can maintain my nose open, you know, and not clogged. So, you know, because it helps if you had a very bad allergy or close nose, sinusitis or clogged nose all the time. This machine helps it open up. So that's all, friends, for now. I will give more updates to all of you later. Bye-bye. Friends, this water is 500 ml. So we're drinking this at least 2 mugs per day while we're here in the treatment. And this water is Kanchen water, alkaline. So, because while you're in IV.
Hello.
How are you? So while we're in IV, we need to drink more, a lot of liquids to release, flush out the radicals in our body, the toxin, while at the same time doing the therapy. So that's our routine here every day. It helps a lot, friends. It helps a lot to make the treatment easy and faster. The healing easier and faster. So that's all my doctor said. That my first doctor, that all the results came out good now this time. So that's a very great news. So he fixed everything and he found 2 viruses in my body that caused my cancer. So, but I will explain more to all of you once I get back. So this will be my last day here. So as is all of you, friends, look, it's small now. My goiter is getting smaller and it's shrinking. It's a big progress. So, and he said that I need to take care of myself. According to my first doctor, I should not get sick within at least 3 years until I will be declared cancer-free. So I'm praying for more progress and complete healing. Well, once I get back to my state, and anyway, I will continue my IV treatment there, the intravenous. So I had my order here, so I will look there some therapy also if I can find. But what's the most important is the intravenous, the vitamin C, so my immune system will not slow down again. Anyway, aside from that, I had a lot of oral pills also, so that's all.
Look at friend. It's in getting in flame. I don't know what happened to my eye report. It's getting red. It's getting red. Oh my God. Take a look. It's irritated now. Friends, I'm just done my treatment. So I'm the way now to our room to relax. Finally, everything done smoothly, friends. So I just finished talking to my first doctor and the last one, the second doctor. So it's very good. It's a very, there's a great big news because he explained detail to me. So I'm a little bit tired, but everything goes well. Everything finish on time. So that's it, friends. I'll be right back to all of you. We're here in front of this building, friend, the Pacific Diagnostic Laboratories. As if you look at, friends, the plants here, it's all greenery, yes, because the temperature, it's not there's no snow here, so, but it's cool also. You wear jacket in the morning, and but during noon time and afternoon it's feel warm, so that makes the plants more greeneries. But in our state it's totally bad, the trees. I will share to all of you the video soon once we get back. But here I will miss this greeneries around of the trees. It's a lot of greeneries and fruits and veggies. So yeah, look, all year round they're all greens. Yeah, I'm waiting, friends, I guess 10 minutes more because I will get my disket here. So I will be right back to all of you in a few. Friends, I'm on the way now to this building. So look at the greenery, friend, of the trees. I'm so happy to see greenery around. I need to go inside this building to get my biopsy and a disket. Get my biopsy result. So hopefully it's ready now. Let me check.
Afternoon.
Yes, sir.
Did you
get
your appointment at
Yeah, no, I will get my disket for my x-ray result and biopsy result. From Dr. Kim, he told me that I will ask the front desk.
For it's your results, right?
Yeah, it should be in the disket.
It's just a disc, right?
Yes.
You just gotta take your temperature before you head inside. And you can place this sticker anywhere on your shirt. There you are.
Yes, in my hand, wherever.
Alright. Just be heading in here, the records are there.
Yes.
Have a good day.
So I will just talk to the front desk?
Yeah,
okay,
front desk,
thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Verify your info is correct. right now.
I see. Do I need to pay for it, ma'am? No? Okay, yeah, thank you. Oh, okay, thank you.
Oh, yeah.
It's great. 2 months for biopsy and x-ray, right? Okay, thank you. So I will wait here, friends, for the CD. This is a very good at. The woman said I don't need to pay, so that's good. Because I need a CD to bring to my doctors in our state, so it's very important that I need my CD and records with me of my all my medical imaging. Look at friends, my neck is really getting smaller. I'm so very thankful for this good result, Yoko. You can see now in health. You can see now wrinkle. The hair is just an inflammation. But it's really shrinking. It's not bad compared before. So according to my second doctor, I really had an autoimmune disorder. But keep an eye on this. I will have my monthly all laboratories again, CT scan, ultrasound, everything. Then after 4 months, I will do the PET scan over all my body. So that's beautiful things here and the good things in this clinic, because they will really take care of the patient. So bye for now, friends. I'll be right back to all of you later. Friends, I got now my result. Oh, I'm on the way out now. So it's good that it's very quick. I don't need to wait long time. So I had my CD here. So I'm on the way. I'm out to our car. Look at the greeneries. I will miss this. That's a big hospital, friend, on that side. Look, it's a big hospital. Just walking distance away from our hotel. And look, this is a hospital too. Radiology, imaging, all the laboratories in this side. So this is the place of California, Santa Barbara, California. Look, all hospitals are there. So I'll be right back to all of you again later, friends. Hello, good evening. I'm back again. So I'm making a short recap of my last day here in my treatment at Alternative and Integrative Medicine. So it's a very, I'm glad, friends, I finished it on time without any delays. So I'm so thankful. So anyway, friends, my two doctors have the same result. First doctor is using who used the machines, the scan that I discussed on my previous blog. Or I guess it's yesterday. And my second doctor who used the blood work to check all my all the panels, the uric acid, the vitamins. So that's what he used. So it's a combination of two, naturopathic and modern doctor, medicine doctor. So that's a beautiful thing. So anyway, both of them have the same result. So both of them told me that I had a 2 virus in my body, but they work it already while I'm in a treatment. So the name of the virus is cytomegalovirus antibody, or
Epstein-Barr virus antibody. So the result here is already increasing. Look at friend, oh, cytomegalovirus antibody. So in here, so there's a range, and this is the red one. It's the result. So they fix it. I'm in a normal level now. So they put me in normal. So, and mostly of the results in normal. My glucose, I'm so thankful. My glucose, the sugar. Before I am in pre-diabetic category, more than 100, I guess 115. That's last August blood work. So my provider in our state said that I'm pre-diabetic, but yesterday, 2 days ago, blood work, it came out 93. So the borderline is 100. So I'm in 93, below borderline. I'm so grateful and glad and happy that I'm not in pre-diabetic line. So that's a wonderful things, friends. And everything also look good, normal, everything, all the blood work. So that's it. So I need also to make a blood work again after 1 month, for 4 to 5 weeks. But if there's no discomfortness or pain or what, I can do it 6 weeks. So what that's a doctor told me, I need to do the ultrasound again of my neck, of my pelvic area, chest x-ray, scan again. So everything, so it was set up already. And then the IV of vitamin C, I need to continue in my state. I'm so glad and thankful that there's a clinic there who administered the intravenous. So that's all the updates, friends, on my last day, everything set up. So I want to, before I will end up this video, I want to say again, thank you, Lord. Thank you. Praise God that it's a very successful treatment. And I want to say thank you to all my prayer group, especially to my church here, the Faith Tabernacle Baptist Church, led by Pastor Wheeler, the elders, the members of the church, of my church, to my sister-in-law, my family here, thank you so much, my family in the Philippines, my brother and sister, thank you so much for all your supports. And to all my friends, wherever you are, thank you to all of you for keeping me in and every day in your prayers, and sending me words of encouragement again in my social media account. Thank you to all of you guys. And I will keep giving some more updates of what's going on, because the doctor, both of them told me that I cannot declare yet in a cancer-free. I need to wait 3 years. At least, friend, here I heard I will... I will be declaring cancer free compared before to my oncologist in our state. She said that I can have 3 years of life, or blessed with 5 years of life, so which is so very negative. So here at least I heard a very positive outlook in the future. So, but above all, I keep my faith strong, because we don't know, with God all things are possible. So, you know, so even the doctor will say 3 years, you might, I keep believing and trusting God that only God can make everything in good shape, or in good, put in a proper place, you know. So that's all, friends, for now, and have a great and wonderful evening. Bye-bye.